So anyways, yeah.
That's all right, who's the artist that's drawing this? Are you the artist?
Yeah.
What's your name?
Killian.
Killian, where are you from?
From Wales, UK.
Wales?
Yeah.
Oh, wait, so who are you going for over here?
It's going to be a good fight. You know, it's going to be a humdinger again.
It's a great bit. You're very talented.
Thanks.
It's very, very detailed. How long have you been working on it?
A couple of weeks now. Obviously, I'm back in the UK planning the idea. And then we obviously come over and carried on with the piece.
Can I tell you what?
For the last couple of days. And it's great that Nate came along yesterday and signed it, and fantastic.
Oh, Nate signed it?
Yeah, he signed
it
yesterday.
Will Connor sign it?
We spoke to his management today. It's a possibility.
I don't think so. I think he's going to lose this fight. So he knows he's not going to get the picture.
I'm almost signed it, yeah.
No, what they do is both sign it and the winner gets it. Is that the idea?
No, unfortunately not. But I will be giving a print to Nate and obviously Connor as well.
So where does this picture go after you're done with it? To your living room?
No. It will be exhibited here next month. So that's the plan.
Tell everybody where they follow you.
Sorry?
Instagram. Where do they follow you on social media?
Killian _art. KILLIAN _ART.
He's very, very talented.
Thanks
and
very
he
much.
Knows too that Nate Diaz will beat Conor McGregor. Stay tuned.
BusinessReporting.com. I'm Ali Sekbak reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter @Sekbak.